How you doing, guys? This is David with Foam Fix Pro. Doing a small video on the automatic glass remover machine. This is an iPhone 6. The settings of the machine should be between 87 and 90 degrees. Make sure you always use your rubber mat so you can get a better adhesion. It's also good practice to put a piece of tape on it when it's really cracked to make sure that it has proper suction of the glass. You should really go at least 2 or 3 times to make sure that it's completely loose. It kind of tends to actually reattach itself. So make sure that you go back and forth until the LCD starts moving. You'll actually see it. When you're ready to actually remove the LCD, make sure that you don't lift up, just do it sideways, just like this. As you see, it's a pretty clean removal. In most cases, you can actually keep the polarizer, just, you know, clean the OCA, and you can actually just, you know, make the new conductive lines and put a new glass on it. Thank you for watching, guys.